this is the Amsterdam Arena. The match today is Ajax, and they play Bayern Munich. And this is a game where I think we're all waiting to see what happens. Not easy to predict.
Yes, it looks like draw written all over it, Martin, but that's how closely these two are matched up.
Check on the referee, Jean Rabaut. Kicked off here. Emanuelsson got in quickly, and it's just rolled away. Loose ball here. Contested possession. It'll be all the way out. Luis Suarez in with the tackle. Foul against Bayern Munich. Cross. Good work at the back, and they were really being challenged by that attack. That's a good clearance because it's got the ball well out of harm's way. CM de Jong. Danny De Zeeuw. Now Van Bommel. Olic came in with the challenge, and it's with Ajax now. Olic, and the attackers are here today non-stop, I think.
Well, I see lots of attackers, Mark, who just stand there and don't do the job properly. Not these guys. They will work their socks off all day.
Well, he's hit it. Don't think he really expected to score. It would have taken a huge mistake by the goalkeeper. Gregory van der Veel. Good challenge. Olic, always such a hard worker. That's a great interception to cut out the threat. Schweinsteiger, Miroslav Klose. Now Ribéry. So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. He's done well to find his teammate in a good position. CM de Jong. And in goes Philipp Lahm for Bayern Munich now. Going on Anita. To cut out the pass here. Gets the foot in. Bayern Munich really back in business with a great Champions League run in the 09-10 season, and honours abounding in that campaign. Important piece of defending there to stop that pass opening up the team. That's a good tackle. Bayern Munich winning the ball back. Danny De Zeeuw, CM de Jong. Surely! Oh, and that's the goalkeeper's ball. Danny De Zeeuw. Schweinsteiger. Frank Ribéry. Challenges for the ball. Ajax take over possession. Oh, he stepped in and cut it out. Stopping the cross, important job for the defender. Tackle tackle goes in. Oh, great interception. That has stopped the attack. Got the tackle in. Now it's intercepted. And the ball with Mark van Bommel. Schweinsteiger. Closer. Gietzer Oric. Excellent play between the two of them. Tackle here. Will be Emanuelsson. And the referee says half-time. Really time for the coaches to earn their money now, Andy, after a tight first half. Maybe someone can find a way for a real breakthrough.
Yeah, I think that'll be the case, Martin. It hasn't been great quality-wise. The tempo of the games were quite poor. I think both coaches will be working on that at half-time, and we'll think they can all win the game.
It's Bayern Munich getting the second half underway. Gets his foot in the way, and the ball's got away from it. Shots on goalkeeper might be needed again. Seen that, yes! The equaliser! We're all level again. 1-1 the score. Goes with the tackle. There's an injury here, and it's not one that we're going to deal with straight away, I don't think. Well, this could be awkward for the man. He is hurt. Of course, he's one of their top scorers.
Well, we'll just wait and see how bad the injury is. The manager must be thinking, how long am I going to be without him?
Luis Suarez. Play building up nicely now. That's a vital stop. Miroslav Klose. Olic. Strong defending. Vítor Olic. In he goes with the challenge. Here's Klose. Frank Ribéry. Intercepted there. Ball back with Bayern Munich. Thomas Müller. Klose. Fighting to win possession. What an opportunity, but what goalkeeping, Andy?
Oh, top bracket, man.
Bayern Munich winning the ball back. He's just cut it out, probably just in the nick of time. Good crisp pass. Comes in strongly. Vernon Anita. Denny Dezeu. Cross coming in from the wide, good distance to the clearance then. Miroslav Klose. He went in well. That tackle has got him the ball, and it's with Ajax now. Defenders have got to earn their money now in this situation. And they've got... It's an awkward moment for Jean Barbeau, the referee. Not an easy decision to make. It's Bayern who are going to bring on someone from the bench. Moving the ball quickly. Good anticipation from the opposition for that back heel. Olic. It's a slide tackle. Well, the way the referee saw it might not be the way that we saw it, but we'll wait and see. He's taken himself off. I think he'll want to get himself back off now.
I think it's got a pretty hard knock there, Mark. We'll see how he gets on.
Andy, they're down to 10. Scores are level, but the teams aren't.
Yeah, well, it'll be interesting to see what they do now that they're down to 10 men.
That's a wonderful pass. And that must have been very close. Flag up, though. Well, sometimes players take the safe way out. Don't want to risk further damage, but it's not like him. He's coming back on.
No, I think he's going to try and run this one off.
Patched up and ready to play again.
Yeah, he's a profit to be honest, mate.
In with the challenge. And he can take possession in his own half. Gets his foot in there. Luis Suarez. Going for the ball. And they've got the ball back in their own half now through that tackle. And he can pick it up this time, the keeper. Closer. Robert. Beats to Olich. Makes the challenge here. And the interception just in time. Got in quickly. And it's just rolled away. Loose ball here. Well, just over 84 minutes gone. 6 minutes left on my watch. CM de Jong. No accuracy there with the pass. And the ball's just run out of play. It is a key moment in the match, really. And the manager here not settling for level pegging. He's going to try and do something to put his team into the lead. We're all square still with the clock ticking on. A goal now, and one of these teams will win. He's got space. He was risking life and limb for his team then, the keeper.
What a save. Top, top stuff.
Holger Badstuber slides in. That's quick-witted play, but quick movement as well to avoid the slide tackle. Gomez. Denny De Zeeuw. Luis Suarez. In with the tackle. Well, that's gone back to him. Came in with the challenge. The referee has brought the regulation time to a close with the team still level.